Burgundy, and I think I was one of the last members. I said we was doing a song called Seven Bridges Road, coming on in the morning on AM radio, getting ready to go to school. I know I was in the 8th grade. And I remember one night my brother Mark took me over to Cecil's, and he had that black Esquire out that Chips played a while ago, and he had a Roy Buchanan album propped up against the stereo, the old Pioneer. And he was in there jamming the blues, and man, that put the cold chills on me. And I know that made me want to play blues.